believe they'll pause. The announcer will...
Before we begin, I'd like to apologize. John Chip Goddard's name was omitted from the program. I'd like to apologize for that. I'd like to ask you all now to join with me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance
to the United States of America and to the Republic which stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'd like to call upon John Conger, California, to give his address.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are here to honor the class of 1987 and to bid it safe voyage as it makes its way from the safe harbor of Bishop Guertin into the unpredictable ocean of life. These graduation ceremonies mark our final hours as Guertin students, and tonight we shall say our final farewells to this school. I am here on behalf of the class of 1987 to bid you welcome to these festivities. Throughout our years at Bishop Guertin, this day has been our constant goal, but we cannot attribute the fact that we made it solely to our own efforts. I have been asked to welcome and to thank those honored guests who have helped us reach this culmination of our efforts. First, I would like to welcome our principal, Brother Ray Rainson. Brother Ray was, so to speak, a freshman this year. He had some tough times fitting in earlier on, as did the seniors adapting to him. The seniors were resistant to the change and gave him a great deal of trouble, but eventually we accepted him and found that it was to our advantage to do so. We flourished under his leadership. We also welcome Brother Roy Connett, who has undertaken a dual role of assistant principal and dean of students. Brother Roy was also new this year and met with some resistance. He created some new rules which didn't exactly get the approval of the seniors. But we eventually accepted him also, and thus he made his mark on this class. We welcome Mr. Larry Cummings, the director of guidance, and his staff. Without their help, we would never have made it through this college application process, nor would we have made it through BG. We also give a warm welcome to the faculty. This group, more than any other that we encountered at Guertin, has shaped our careers here. They have acted as friends, as advisors, and most important, as teachers. Where would we be without the knowledge that they give us? They have taught us how to learn, and without that, we would surely not survive at college. I believe that the teachers are the unsung heroes not only of this school, but of this nation. They make our youth into productive adults, able to take their places in society. Quite frankly, I'm glad that the school is raising their salaries for next year, but they still won't make as much as they deserve. And if you call the students the future, then these teachers are the shapers of the future. You can't give them enough for what they do. Finally, we welcome our parents. These are the people to whom we as individuals owe the most. These are the people that brought us into existence. These are the people who raised us. These are the people who were there when we scraped our knees, when we got beaten up, or when we just needed a little love. These are the people who put up with us, day in and day out, to keep loving us no matter what we do. These are the people that are watching their babies grow up in front of their eyes, and then find their eyes blurred with tears. These are the people who are responsible for the fact that we have made it here today and that we will make it through the future. Their love has sustained us throughout our lives and will continue to do so forever. But enough of these statues. We all know that even though we've had such a supportive environment through our years at Guertin, we couldn't have done it made it through without an enormous amount of effort on our own parts. Now we're through. Today, we reach the end of the long, arduous path that brought us all through BG. We've reached a crossroads. Each and every one of us will be traveling in different directions from here. The roads will be varied and everyone will be unique. I bid you safe voyage on whichever path you choose, and may your paths lead you to futures of promise and of happiness. Thank you very much.
Michael Robert Cannon, Chelmsford, Massachusetts, Worcester Polytechnic Institute, National Honor Society, honors for 4 years. Brian R. Gosselin, Hudson, New Hampshire, Worcester Polytechnic Institute, National Honor Society, honors for 4 years. Mark A. Schmidt, Nashua, New Hampshire, University of New Hampshire, National Honor Society. Stephen Michael Murray, Nashua, New Hampshire, Boston College. Joseph A. Bellomance IV, Nashua, New Hampshire, University of Vermont, National Honor Society, honors for 4 years. Jack W. Renowitz, Windsor, New Hampshire, University of New Hampshire, National Honor Society, honors for 4 years. Daniel Gerald Ogichuk, National New Hampshire, Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute, National Honor Society, honors for 4 years. Michael A. Lipnick, Nashua, New Hampshire, University of Hartford. Tyke P. Karabasilis, Nashua, New Hampshire, University of New Hampshire, National Honor Society, honored for 4 years. John Godwin, Nashua, New Hampshire, Duquesne University. Robert P. Fierro, Jr., Hollis, New Hampshire, Marquette University, National Honor Society, honors for 4 years. Darren R. Boucher, Nashua, New Hampshire, New Hampshire Vocational Technical College. John Michael Sharon, Nashua, New Hampshire, Providence College. Christopher Andrew Kazuski, Westland, Massachusetts, Providence College, honors for 4 years.
Nashua, New Hampshire, University of New Hampshire.
Lawrence T. Pennell, Westford, Massachusetts, University of Lowell. Ronald Gerald Plant, Nashua, New Hampshire, University of Hartford, National Honor Society, honored for 4 years. Ron is the first graduating son of a Bishop Guertin alumnus. His dad is Ronald C. Plant, class of 1967.
Thank you.
University Status, Lowell, Massachusetts, University of Lowell. Frank Patrick Sammer, Groton, Massachusetts, University of Massachusetts at Amherst. National Honor Society, honors for 4 years. Brendan P. Keegan, Nashua, New Hampshire, Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute, National Honor Society, honors for 4 years. Christopher John Davis, Nashua, New Hampshire, University of New Hampshire. Timothy F. Fitzpatrick, Chelmsford, Massachusetts, Villanova University, National Honor Society, honors for 4 years. Adam James Bernadakis, Thamesborough, Massachusetts, University of Massachusetts at Amherst, National Honor Society, honors for 4 years.